Metroid Fusion, I think, is the name of this game. Pretty sure it is. Which way am I going? To the left. So this is Sector 5 or 4 or something like that. I don't really remember. But either way, I need to do. It skipped one of them. I think I went into 1 and 2, and then I think it skips 3, and now here we are at 4. And I can't remember what we need to do. Probably. Oh, that's right, avoid this crap. No! Oh, dear goodness, not good. Not good at all. That was, kind of mean. Let's go recharge again. So I was browsing some YouTube videos and looking through the comments like most people do, and I saw one of them that said Nintendo doesn't have the balls to make a game that has fast bullets and guns and insta-kill and blah blah blah. And I was like, well, why don't you just play Metroid? Then he said, oh, they don't have fast bullets. Play Metroid Prime. This seems pretty fast anyway. They don't have insta-kills in Metroid Prime. Play on the Prime difficulty! Jeez. What more do you want? You want shooters? Go play Call of Duty. Is there any reason this game just likes to. Oh, wait. I'm stupid. I was gonna say, is there any reason this game likes to unnecessarily make you angry? Oh, good gosh. Where else could I go? I mean, I don't. It's gotta be in here. I'm assuming I. Okay, what? Oh, wait, what's this? Is there something I can do with this thing? Recharge again. So I have so far accomplished nothing in about 2.5 minutes. So I'm thinking it's gotta be this way. Whoops, crap. Are you kidding me? I can go that way. Screw it, let's go. You jerks. They did all this on purpose, and now I'm gonna die. Oh my goodness. What the heck do I do? I don't know where I'm supposed to go because. Ah, jeez. This room is becoming my best friend. My audacity is being so quiet these days. I think for me, the most annoying thing when it comes to microphones is that they're always quiet. I have to like turn it up on Audacity before I export it, then I have to turn it up in editing, and then you can hear me, but not until I turn down all the sounds of the game. No. I don't know what it is. Okay. Come on now. I mean. Oh, really? Really? I mean, come on. That was like obvious. Why wasn't that more obvious? I'm not liking this. I don't want to risk it. Can I stand on that? Nope. Oh, wait. Ah! Yeah! Okay. Jeez, those things do a lot of damage. That does not make me happy. wanna see what's maybe up here for now. Before I go rushing, what does this say? My target, so yeah, I do need to go up. Oh sure, just respawn immediately, why don't ya? Alright. Let's say- No, you stupid Samus. Jump, save, shoot, save. Okay, let's not have to go through that again, I hope. Am I gonna be running into the boss that quickly, or am I gonna be running into Sax and then, dying to her? Ouch. I'll take that. So, hey, look at that. That's cool. That's nice. And that is, none of that is. I mean, that was worth doing for the energy tank, but that means I gotta find another way in here, so how do I do that? Shoot everything here just to be safe so I don't screw up and miss it again, but what? How do I get in there then? Probably have to go down, don't I? Of course. Forget it. I guess now we are going down. Uh-oh. Out of the water. Don't want to deal with the fish here. This is the only way I can think of. Ow, that was not fair. Yay. I don't have to touch the water. Die. Unless, of course, that guy would hit me. But I am Samus. I do not let things just hit me like that. I have dignity. And I have no idea what I'm saying. Okay, so, yep, this has got to be the way up there. Of course. Everything that's here. Well then, question is now. How do you get up there? Oh, really? Of course. Missile. Okay. So that had only missiles in it, unless there's a secret way out of here. I don't think that there is, but when it comes to Metroid, you never know. Is that it? I mean, God, that is just so mean. So that probably means I've got to get in to the save on the right. Okay. I don't know why Samus sometimes likes to jump all the way, and then sometimes she doesn't. Alright, am I gonna have to jump down into there? I think I do. Okay. This is bad. Well then, what the heck do I do? I don't think I can make that jump. I think I'm gonna get some health back. Hey, come back here. Thank you. I may have to look this one up too, because I am at a loss. Come on. I mean, I can't go in there, so I have to be able to get in from the save room, but I can't do anything here. Yeah. I think I'm gonna have to look this up. Because I don't really want to wander around for 30 minutes and record it. So I think this is Sector 4. Alright, yes. Okay. So, what's this say? Swing to your left, blast, blah, blah, blah. Of course. Stupid. Oh, okay. Well, the thing I was looking up was not helpful with that, so technically I didn't use it. I was a little bit quiet there because I was trying to figure out what the heck it was meaning, but it just said go to the left. I was like, okay. Are you stupid little... Nintendo does this on purpose. Alright, let's go up. Ouch, you jerk. You jerk. No, I kinda wanted that, you know. Oh, whoops. Hey, come back here. Thank you. Okay. Now what? There we are. I should know by now. Bomb and shoot every piece of the wall. There we go. Okay. So I was right about the save. And now I think it's the